So the first one is in Cheyenne, Wyoming, where the interstate classified I-180 is just not a freeway at all. It's 1 mile long and has multiple traffic lights for no reason. This one as a road isn't that bad. It's just that it's classified as an interstate even though it doesn't meet the requirements at all.